Hello and welcome to a new, well not a new, but well it is a new chapter, but another episode on Thornton Farm. So today is, well, new chapter day. This has replaced the case puma 230, so the case puma has been sold, and this has replaced it. It's a class 660 Aryan. Had one on demo a couple of weeks ago. Really liked it, so thought, well, why don't we just have one? The case had about 14 hours on it, so that was when it had done quite a lot of work, so we thought, well, we'll just get rid of it. So I've got to nip up to the fuel station and get some fuel. So it gives me a bit of a drive with it. So this tractor is going to be doing the tedding, the rowing up, the trailer work. I think it may do some slurry tanking if the massy isn't, like, needs to be repaired. But I think at the moment we'll be fine. Just need to get this sorted. But yeah, the cab in this is really spacious. £292, which is fine. So yeah, we'll get it back to the workshop get whatever it needs to do, like service, and then we will put it on a trailer and then we'll take it up to the field. Because we need to start combining. But yeah, this is just, like I said, a new video. Right, not a new video, but a new tractor. So yeah, it's had everything done. Just checked it and sorted everything out. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and as always, until next time, bye for now.